Here's Craig Hubie for Castleford. Six and a half minutes to go.
There were some touches that Terry Madison will be able to look at and say, well, we were pretty positive in that department. But there have been too many errors.
Back to one.
Referee wipes the tackle count down here. Henderson at dummy half. That's a drive forward by Matt Cook again. He'll be disappointed to end up on the losing side here tonight on his debut. Sherwin. Oh, the ball missed everybody, and it was very well collected up by Dixon. Fantastic work there. Such reaction from him. It's Sherwin. And a chance here for Liam Higgins. Henderson, Sherwin, good hands, and a good try, I think, from Peter Lupton.
Yep.
He was not held, and he slid towards the line and then plunked the ball over the line for the try. Consolation for Castleford and Peter Lupton then.
Good build-up as well.
Another former Hull man.